in Mountjoy Jail. One Monday morning, high upon the gallows tree, Kevin Barry gave his young life for the
November 1920, Kevin Barry was murdered in Mountjoy Jail by British forces of occupation. Kevin was from Toolbay, Cricketstown, here in County Carlow, and had attended the National School here in Rathvilly. He went on to secondary school at Belvedere College in Dublin, and in 1920 he was a medical student in University College Dublin. Though he was only late in his teens, Kevin was an active volunteer in the Irish Republican Army here in County Carlow since 1917, and he remained active when he moved to Dublin, where he was a member of H Company, the 1st Battalion of the Dublin Brigade of the IRA.
Given a mandate by the Irish people in 1980 and subsequently with the establishment